Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can connect any Bluetooth device to your ONN Android TV. Okay, as you can see on the tables now, I have a Bluetooth speaker, a Bluetooth earbud, and a Bluetooth keyboard with the touchpad. Okay, and now I'm going to turn on Bluetooth in every device. Okay, now I turn on all the sync, and then you need to go to the setting of your TV box. After that, go to remote and accessory, and you can see here is the add accessory. It's the Bluetooth logo, select on it. And now it's searching for another accessory, which is Bluetooth turn on. And now it found my JBL Clip 3 and the sound speed. It's my earbuds, Bluetooth earbuds. And I just turn off and on the Bluetooth keyboard to make it available once more time. And now I connect with my JBL first. Let's skip for the earbuds. Okay, pair. Okay, it's now connect to the JBL. You can hear the connection sound. And now I'm going to add my keyboard. Oh, I need to press the Bluetooth button. Okay, now it found the Bluetooth keyboard because last time I didn't turn the Bluetooth on, and it just connect it. Pair. Okay, and that's it. You can see is we connect have a Bluetooth keyboard and the JBL Clip 3. Okay, now I try to use the Bluetooth keyboard. You can see the mouse logo appear on the screen. And now I try to select YouTube. And now we're going to play a YouTube video to test the speaker sounds. Example, I search for the free music. With none copyright. Okay, and the sound is directly come from the speaker. You can see it's the logo music sound. Can see here, and now I try to turn the volume on and off with the speaker. Okay, Okay, and that's it. That is how you connect any Bluetooth device to your ONN Android TV box. And now, thank you everyone for your time watching this video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.